Okay, afternoon, y'all. It's Renegade Biker 24, and I am going to be reading from Amendment. It's 24. The 24th Amendment was proposed on August 27th, 1962, and ratified on January 23rd. So basically, this is still in the 60s. Section 1, the right of the citizens of the United States to vote in any primary or other election for president or vice president, for electors for president or vice president, or for senator or representative in Congress, shall not be denied or abridged by the United States or any state by reason of failure to pay any poll tax or other tax. Section 2, the Congress shall have power to enforce this article by appropriate legislation. Basically, what this is saying is it's talking about poll taxes. I'm going to have to look into what poll taxes are, but this is what it is saying, that it's shown that the right of the citizens to vote in any primary or other election for president or vice president, for electors for president or vice president, or for a senator or representative in Congress, shall not be denied. So basically it's saying that that your right to vote should not be denied in so far as going to vote. And so far as poll taxes are concerned, I'm thinking that has something to do with taxes that are put on, I guess, polls. So anyway, that's what I'm thinking about it. But anyway, that is Amendment 24. And I will pick up Amendment 25 tomorrow. And we'll talk about that. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I'll talk to you guys later.